All right, I'm back. I just wanted to make sure that I didn't accidentally mute. Because I muted it because somebody came in my room, but I wanted to make sure that I didn't accidentally leave the audio muted or some shit. Let's check this room before we go underground. Of course, more shit to pick up. Try this. Hold on. There's nothing in here? Okay, I had to be sure. I gotta push one of these buttons to get the fuck out of here. Right? Says there's a... Okay, whatever. Sure. Thank you. Okay. To the underground we go. Alright, I'll push the button now. Bitch. Doing real good on shotgun shells. I have myself to thank for that. Wish I had known about that or explosive barrel conveniently placed right there. Get the fuck off of me. The most annoying part is that you can't do anything when they're on you. Just gotta take the L. Like, come on. Hey, hold up. Let's go get all that shit. Thank you. Not gonna lie to you. I thought I would have the enhanced shotgun shells by now, but I guess it won't matter. Right. Good. Let's put that up for now, as well as that. Let's break that back out. Probably the dumbest fucking... I'm gonna just look it up on the internet. I have terrible fucking memories. I'm trying to do this goddamn puzzle, so fuck all that. so this one, okay, here's the solution. Supposed to be looks about right. And then this one is supposed to be Oh, I'm looking at the wrong. Okay. Yeah. Good shit. This water puzzle is probably the dumb. If there's one thing that damn near kills this game, it's this stupid ass fucking water puzzle. Save after that. Fuck that. Maybe it's a good thing that I didn't use that barrel when it first prompted me.
You're still wandering around.
Nikolai?
So, you want to get out of here alone? Is that your plan?
I made certain none of the other supervisors survived. Since I'll be the only one who knows what really
happened, going on? Welcome
I'll
to
have
the
more bargaining power when it comes to discussing my bonus.
Then oh, why shit. Kill me? I'm not on their payroll.
They want you eliminated for reasons of their own. The amount is modest, but there is a reward to be claimed upon the confirmation of your death.
That's great, except I have no intention of contributing to your retirement fund.
Oh, shit. Well, yeah, he's definitely not alive anymore. I know we just saved it, but I really don't want to have to deal with those fucking hunters again if I die. I got like 15 ink ribbons, so I might as well waste one. Right. After. Get the fuck off of me. So, I think we can safely put this up, and that. Bring that out. Maybe another healing item, I say. Yeah? Yeah. Let's bring another one just in case. You never fucking know with Nemesis, so. Yeah, I'm glad I didn't fucking use that thing. Only to have it lock me into this boss fight. That would have fucking sucked.
Proceeding with operation in the treatment room. Please evacuate immediately. stars.
Trying to make her fucking dodge. Yeah, that's death. That didn't go as planned. Cause I saw the attack coming, but she still wouldn't fucking dodge. I don't get it. And she won't aim at the fucking valve like she's supposed to. When you press L2, I mean, not L2, R2 is supposed to aim directly at the fucking whatever is in the environment that you can aim at. Instead, she's still fucking aiming at Nemesis. For some reason. No idea.
Proceeding with operation in treatment room.
I don't need to see this cutscene every time I fucking...
Stop.
Oh my... No, I'm not doing... Hell no. This is getting a save state. I can't. I cannot watch this fucking cutscene every time I come to this boss fight. It's unskippable. Jill, aim at the fucking valve! What are you doing? Fuck! Thank you. Wrong valve, Jill. Oh my god. This fucking game. Like... what the fuck? I'm fucking amazed at how abysmal this game's auto-aim is. In a boss fight where it is crucial. What the fuck is this? I dodged that and still got hit. Did you see that? Why does it take 6 fucking years for the damn stuff to come out? Let's go! And of course she's aiming at the wrong one. Oh! I have no head now. Jill, get... this is fucking stupid. God. This has got to be, like, I remember this shit being annoying even the time when I first played it. But that has got to be one of the most sorry fucking excuses. For a boss fight this original trilogy has ever come up with. It does not function how it's supposed to. It is insane. You will be right in front. Of a valve, only for her to aim at the wrong fucking valve.
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. All personnel evacuate immediately.
What? The fuck? Holy shit. Probably should put the ink ribbons up, huh? Alright. I don't fucking know. Alright, fuck it. Goddamn grenade launcher. Where's the other grenade rounds?
Transmission, respond immediately.
I'm here. What's up?
I got us a ride. The chopper engines are running and ready to go.
On my way.
The city's about to become ground zero. Hurry up! And don't forget to take that device with you.
What does it do?
That device tracks the distance of the approaching missile. Make sure you bring it with you. Now listen to me. Don't give up. We're both gonna survive this. Just get over here!
Hold on. Three, tiny. Hold on. So what does this do? Like, is there something important in here? Well, the only thing in there is a rocket launcher. It's probably not worth it. We should just keep going. Right? Let's double check. We might grab it just to grab it, but I doubt it's going to be useful. Especially at this point in the game. I mean, I'll bring it with me just to bring it with me, though. Okay, so how do I fix the error code? It doesn't seem to be doing any fucking thing for me. Unless I miss something. Okay. Now, when I go up, come check this locker. Got all this magnum ammo. We can go ahead and put the mine thrower up, I think. We got rocket launcher ammo. Save it. That shit up. Now let's get this over with. There's an item box right here. Might as well use this last... whatchamacallit, you know? Just in case. Also, I'm not stupid. Or maybe I am. See, for sure didn't get back up. Alright, let's save state it. I've earned it.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system.
I guess I gotta do them in order. And that's not number one. Is that a dead fucking... the fuck happened in here? Jill, push.
Thank you.
Take that shit. Turns out I didn't need this shit ton of ammo.
System overheating.
I am blatantly overpowered. Okay, hold on. Let's get the hell out of here. We made it.
Jill! Over here!
All right then, we're out of here.
Oh no.
It's here. It's time to go.
We have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Oh, bro, I'm not finna... Fuck all that. Anyway, that was Resident Evil 3. I enjoyed it. I'd say of 1, 2, and 3... This one's kind of my favorite, when you know where to go. I like all the fucking options they give you here, and there's a lot of depth to this game. It was 2. 2 was my favorite of the trilogy, but after replaying this, I gotta say it's 3. With 2 coming in at a very, very, very close second, and then 1, the original version of 1 being the weakest. So... But I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this shit, so thank you guys for coming out. I'll catch you around.